Nice and dry. I'll show you three drawings, and you have to help me decide what Caillou needs to wear. Okay?
Okay.
Do you think that Caillou should wear this funny-looking hat? It just might work since all the water would collect around the rim.
No, that's a sombrero.
Oh, well then, amigos, what about this one?
No, that's a cowboy hat.
Okay, partners, then what about the
Yeah!
Right,
Bestie! Well done. Okay, step two. Caillou's going to need a jacket for this weather. So here's three drawings, and you tell me which one he should wear to keep dry. Here we go.
That's
just like a super Lexi cape. Would it keep him dry?
No.
I like that.
Yellow and plasticky. I guess rain can slip right off of that coat. What do you think?
Yes, it's a raincoat.
Great job. I guess you won't be needing that winter coat.
No, not yet.
Okay, step three. You don't want Caillou's little feet to get wet. So, what can he wear? Boy, would Caillou wear them out in the rain?
No, those are snowshoes.
But I bet these would be perfect for the rain, right?
No, those are flippers.
Oh, you're so very good at this. Can it be these?
Yes, those are rain boots.
Yay, Caillou's all ready to go out and play in the rain. Bye-bye, Caillou. Oh, that was so much fun. See you next time.
Bye, Rexy. See you next time.
Yeah.